What's going on, guys? Welcome to the game today, here, guys. And today, you guys are going to be making fun. And I'm seeing the best today. I always forget your name, dude. It's like Viva, I don't know, something like that. Sorry for my voice, guys. My voice is cracking today. I don't know why. But, anyways, guys, this gun, the M4 rifle, I think it's probably my favorite gun in the game, to be honest with you guys. A lot of power to do a lot of damage, but I like it. I don't know why it is about it. I like the sound about it too. It sounds really cool. The gun itself just feels really, you know, hefty and strong. And very, very good in a sense. I don't know how to describe it, but it just feels solid in your hand. It just feels like it's meant to be there. There's no like lack of time in it. But anyways, guys.
Priority threat neutralized. Well done, comrade.
You can have lots of different attachments on it, and it's more or less a gun you can just customize. Like in the game, like the ACR, everybody uses it, and they just go hard with it. Not nobody, but black people don't usually use a gun. And I can get really good scores with it too, so I just hope. So yeah, that's the gun itself is whack, obviously. Small circular barrel of you guys look it up if you don't really know what it looks like. Anyways, guys, that's pretty much it for all of us to have, and I'll let you guys watch during the gameplay. I'm sorry it's a short commentary, guys, but I don't really have much to talk about the gun. Yeah, so that's it, guys. Thanks.
Get down.
Attention, you have been marked a priority threat.
Victory.
comrades.